Kim's bright eyes were open wide. This broad, smiling river of life, he considered, was a vast improvement on the cramped and crowded Lahore streets. It was intrigue. Of course he knew that much, as he had known all evil since he could speak. But what he loved was the game for its own sake. Then the night fell, changing the touch of the air, drawing a low, even haze, like a gossamer veil of blue, across the face of the country.